Once we created that first connection, then we need data to track the student progress or the student lack of progress in the program. So we will analyze attendance, tardiness, early departure. We will analyze all of that and track it down. So I will take, for example, a document where I would analyze all of these data, and then I will use that in my second interview with the student to discuss, like, hey, is there something wrong going on? Do you need help from us? What type of help would you expect from us? And the session will be defined by the student needs and also by their behavior in a class. So if the student is doing super well but still requests some of the support that is offered at school, we will provide for the student, even if they're not missing class or they're not late. So you don't need to be late to get support. And the idea was also that everybody could get the support and resources that we offer.